game we playing? We don't got the street cred to survive it.
One of our dealers was murdered. And everyone quit on us. We have absolutely no distribution.
No. What you two need is an honest-to-God businessman.
You know someone like that?
So let me get this straight. He's allowed to know our names, what we look like, but not the other way around.
Is everything to your satisfaction?
All right, thanks.
Where was he?
Who knows?
Anyway, it doesn't matter now because my contact says it's a no-go.
I told you, he's very cautious who he does business with.
Can I help you, sir?
Diet Coke, please.
And 5 minutes of your time.